Hello guys, welcome to our channel. Today I'm going to show you how to pair the wireless Bluetooth headset to your TV box. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do. It will only help the channel grow. If you have, thank you very much. And enjoy the video. Please share and subscribe. Thank you. Right, so your TV box will come with the remote. Please excuse the light. It will come with the remote. You're going to use this to navigate the user interface of the TV box. And then you must make sure that your Bluetooth headset, it might be any brand, that it's ready to pair with the TV. So with the remote, you're going to navigate to the top right hand corner to settings. Because this is a Google TV box, you're going to be familiar with this. It's what you do on your phone anyways. So you're going to go to settings. And then you're gonna scroll down to remote and accessories. Remember, this is a Bluetooth remote, so all Bluetooth devices will work, e.g. keyboard or a mouse. So you can connect your mouse or your keyboard and you can browse the internet here. But for today, we're just gonna show you how to pair your headsets. Right, so with your remote, you navigate to remotes and accessories, and then you're gonna see add accessory. It's on it's right here. Add accessory. Let me try to focus there. So add accessory, and then whilst it's searching for accessory, you need to make sure that your Bluetooth headsets are not connected to any device. When you open them up like this, in a few seconds they need to appear on the TV, meaning that these headsets are talking to the TV box. So let's just wait for that. There, they're appearing on the top right hand corner. So there is it. So you select it, you're using your remote, and then now it's pairing. Once the pairing process is done, just like in your car, just like in your cell phone, there, it's showing that it has paired. And then that's simple as that. You can see now your Galaxy headphones are added. You can use any brand. So now they're ready to go. So on your user interface here, you can choose any application. So because this is an international channel, I'm going to choose YouTube. So on YouTube, when you play a video, now the sound is going to be coming through the headset, and then you can just pop this in your ears and then you're ready to go. That's basically it. So guys, that's all. Thank you for joining us. If you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe to the channel. It will only help the channel grow. Thank you very much, guys, to everyone that has subscribed. You guys are very helpful. Thank you for your support. Bye.